Alright, there we go, guys. We got Rocks versus Shonen Gal. The run back. Well, actually, these two haven't played since I think that crew battle at Ashen's house. Pretty sure that was the last time they played. Oh, there we go. Shonen Gal starting off really strong with his speech. Oh! Those UN knees, though. Well, this was all what the practice was for, you know. Usually I practice with Rocks, and that's what the practice was for, man. Get this Falcon to the level where it needs to be. Oh, Shonen Gal chugging those soft traps. Pretty much trying to play keep away. Because, Falcon has a very terrible recovery. Oh my god, that bait. Sometimes they just can't fall for it. Like, you know that they want you to come over there. Sometimes you just can't fall for it. You gotta be like, you know what? I don't wanna go over there today. Oh, nice. Oh! Gal with the SD. Rocks being a stalk behind, saying, nah, I can't be a gentleman. I'm a stalk behind, I can't be getting free stalks. Oh, and Battlefield returning the favor. Oh my god, yeah. Sometimes crap happens. And, whoa, what is up with Rocks today? Mom's spaghetti? This is where you, oh, Rock's taking his time. Like I say, tournaments are just where you practice with you, you bring to the tournament with you practice at home. And if it don't work, screw it, go back to the drawing board. Let's have fun with it. Oh, gentleman, the knee. He putting in the work, the training though. He's fucking looking good. All that training, let's stop talking about Rocks. Oh, he got chain grabs. It's a very odd matchup sometimes, like when you see Peach go through chain grabs on space animals, because that's like, not space animals, but that's like fast fallers in general, that's like a lot of damage. Yeah, and Rocks just didn't know what to do to get in at that point. Sometimes you just gotta like slow it down, inch your way in, try to cover the space. Because they baiting you pretty much, so it's like you just want to maintain that position. Like, oh, they want to give you all that space, and just walk there and take it. You don't necessarily have to run after them. Just kind of walk there and take the space. Oh, I like Rocks with the movement. The Shonen Gal punish game just looking a little too good. Nice. Red attack in place after that attack on the platform. So, like, oftentimes, like, people will throw you into tech traps. Like, you'd see Peach or even, like, Samus or just other characters in general. They throw you on a platform and kind of like tech trap you there and then go for like some big damage. So as you saw, Peach did an up throw into a tech chase up here and got three up airs off of it, and that's it. Yeah, so the turn up down is going to force Rock into up B at a different height, throw off his space, and then get the punish. And Rock's being a little too late with those U airs. Oftentimes, like, you just gotta know that Peach doesn't really have anything to come at you with except dash attack, and I don't think she's gonna try and make it that, oh, nice, nice knee, but he's gonna live that. She's not gonna make it that obvious that, oh, hey, yeah, I'm coming in with a dash attack, especially if, considering that they're really far away from you. So your job is to kind of either bait out the dash attack or just find ways to get in. Oh, nice. Oh, I think that could have been a knee, but that would have been a tight one. Mosquitoes in the building. on my Falcon. But I actually trying to win this tournament today. I need to win this one. Oh, nice back here. Like I say again, Rock's got a strong hit because he kind of DI'ing away from most of his attacks, and he kind of baiting him. He's misgrabs and punishing him for a little too hard. Being a little too quick on those zone shields, and that's gonna cost you. Oh, nice. After that second UF, Rox had to find a way to get away from the characters. If he was DIing in and DIing down, waiting for Rox to land, but Rox had a fast fall, so I don't know. I just think that was just bad UR space. No. Oh, nice. We hit him with a dash attack right now. Yeah. Sometimes I think at that point you just go for the Ronnie. And once you space it properly, like Peach can't really do anything. Because I think you could go for a Ronnie before she can bring that space. Ooh. Yeah. That was good. Oh, nice knee. Forward. Yeah, I cost them. Trying to counter it.